Hello everyone, it's a big day. We've been working on SolarKit for 6 years. We've had the privilege of installing many solar and heat pump systems for clients, and it's been inspiring to witness the impact of these technologies firsthand. The very first system our company ever installed was actually at my parents' home, but apart from that, I haven't had my own solar setup until now. Recently, I moved into a new house and our team is installing the latest Huawei demo site system here. I'm incredibly grateful for this opportunity. I get to experience the customer journey. Let's talk a bit about the new Huawei system. Actually, I haven't had any energy usage yet, so there's no prior consumption to adjust to. I know I drive an electric car and even an electric motorcycle. In this home, I included a wood-burning fireplace for added reliability during the winter months, alongside a heat pump for primary heating, while still prioritizing energy efficiency across all appliances. The system we installed is an 8-kilowatt setup featuring a Huawei inverter and durable 4-4-5-watt dual glass Tongwei panels. I'm aiming to maximize self-consumption, planning to run energy-heavy tasks like laundry and charging my electric car during peak solar production hours to fully utilize the energy my system generates. I'll be able to monitor consumption with Emma, which is integrated within the smart guard. There are pre-installed hooks on my roof, so if I decide to expand or add more panels in the future, the setup is already prepared. This will be a premium solar system built with materials specifically designed to last for decades. We use the same high-quality components for our clients, and these are the very products offered by our wholesale business. Now let's check in with my colleague Norbi Babos, our very first employee, who's been an essential part of our team for 5 years. He's thrilled about this setup as it introduces advanced features completely new to Hungary. With this demo site, we get to test the system firsthand and see its real-world capabilities. We're in regular contact with the Huawei factory, sharing feedback and insights on the system's performance to stay aligned on both functionality and potential improvements. I've arrived to see Norbi, our lead installer, who many of you know from our videos. Norbi, tell me, why is it special?
We're assembling a really impressive system here. The standout feature, as you mentioned, is that even in the event of a power outage, we'll be able to draw energy from it, whether that's from the battery's stored energy or if the sun is shining directly from solar production. This setup includes the new asymmetric inverter, specifically the MERC600 model, which we'll soon be able to put to the test. We're eager to see exactly how it handles asymmetry and what kind of performance we can achieve. It's a sophisticated, modern system that requires careful planning and precise connections, making the whole setup process both exciting and technically engaging.
The installation is still in progress, and this demo setup is truly one of a kind. Even with all the experience our team has, there are still new challenges, but we're steadily making great progress. We're also in direct contact with Huawei's technical experts to ensure everything goes smoothly. Meanwhile, I brought out my electric car charger to show you. This is, of course, a Volti model that Tomas Binder and his team have custom labeled with my name. There's already a dedicated spot here for it, so when I arrive home, I can just plug it in and be greeted by a friendly, smiling face as it charges. Here are a few final thoughts. This system is equipped with phase-asymmetric Huawei inverter and batteries, also a smart guard, allowing it to supply power even during a blackout. For those using gross metering, especially next-generation solar system owners, this feature adds substantial value. With panel prices having dropped, solar installations now offer exceptional value, and there are strong subsidies available to make the investment even more appealing. Plus, we expect even more support programs soon, making it an ideal time to consider going solar. I truly believe that installing solar is still an excellent investment for both new homes and businesses, offering long-term savings and energy independence. I'm particularly pleased that, thanks to the battery, I can power my home for several days, and I've completely transitioned away from combustion engines. No more trips to the gas station for me. It's incredibly fulfilling. So be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notified of our latest content. Or visit our website where you'll find everything you need for a fully equipped solar setup. Thank you for joining us and goodbye.